7 states with this program. Now, it is important to understand the context of this ICT education certificate course, because whatever learnings we had since 2012, where we actually very significantly believe that we want to go with a constructivist approach, where students use ICT to create projects within the curriculum, and teachers design lesson plans and help them. So the entire certificate course is coming out of the learning of this program since last 4 years. And mostly the team of TIS is also made up of those facilitators who have been with IT since a very long time. So that has been very a plus point for the ICT in education program. Go to the next slide. After doing a lot of workshops with teachers in the 7 states, and we basically thought, the IT team at the Tata Trust thought that this program needs an academic umbrella, because you can't keep doing the same workshops, because it's very time consuming, it is not cost effective, and it is pretty much, the team gets burned out. It is not a sustainable way of doing a professional development. And that's where, with Tata Institute of Social Sciences, we brought the IT learning into the form of an academic certificate course. So this academic certificate course that we are celebrating the completion with the Kolkata has come from that learning. Also, we thought this big workshops and trainings and all are very effective, but it cannot sustain for a long time. And very importantly, in this certificate course, we have tried, and it has really worked, the cluster-based approach. These are small trainings that happens within the schools, and not necessarily you have to bring all the district or the state teachers in one place. So these are some of our learnings that we have used. And we were very sure that now we are ready to go up to scale, because these small projects, like boutique projects, were very good and giving results. But when you put it on scale in government schools, it doesn't always turn results. So that's why we wanted to try scale. And when we talk about the certificate course, we will also talk about how scale was an input in the certificate design. It was not an output, but it was an input. The certificate course was designed as an input to scale. Yes, we can go to the next. These are the main objectives of the certificate course. It is situated within the constructivist approach of learning. And I think all teachers now by now know what we mean by constructivist approach. We have spent substantial time on this approach. And how ICT, not as an added layer, but as a tool, would help constructivist approach of learning, where technology is in the hands of students, not in the hands of teachers as a teaching tool. So that has been a very important and significant benchmark of this course. Also, we wanted to wanted teachers to critically evaluate not only IT, but all other ICT education programs that are running in the state. So we had very significantly one activity in this workshop and the course, where teachers were given to pick up any one ICT course in West Bengal and critically evaluate. Is it doing 21st century skills? Are students active? Is it constructivist approach? What is the learning? Is it bringing technology, pedagogy, and curriculum together? So it's also about critically developing their skills to evaluate any ICT education program, so that they can decide what is good to use in their classroom.
DIT, Director Vikram Shila, Director Madrasa, and Deputy Director of Tata Institute of Social Science. And our additional district inspectors is here, Dr. Mukti Sheena, Jadavpur University professor is here. Really, I feel proud and honored that I have been invited here on behalf of SSM Kolkata. You all know the objective of the course. That is the more important point of discussion here. Actually, we want what we are giving instruction to our children. They are learning must have to be authentic, connected, and meaningful. So in order to impart meaningful learning experiences or connected learning experiences, what we can do at the present day?
Masters of the participating schools, teachers who are participating in this program, my esteemed colleagues from Tata Institute of Social Sciences and officials from Tata Trust, and all of the other participants of this program. I'd like to welcome you all to the certificate distribution program of the course, which is titled, and you have all seen it, Certificate in ICT and Education for School Teachers here in Kolkata. It is indeed an occasion to celebrate the achievements of the teachers and facilitators who have performed magnificently in this course. The Tata Institute of Social Sciences, as you all know, is a deemed university. Is a deemed university and a pioneering institute in the area of social sciences in the country. Access to quality education for the most marginalized sections of the society has always been a priority for us. This certificate course is one of the key exemplars to demonstrate our continued professional engagement for the government teachers using ICT as an enabling agent to foster what we call as the community of practice groups of teachers. The Center for Innovation and Education and Actual Research at TIS, to which Amina and her colleagues belong, is involved in designing and implementing ICT-enabled teacher education courses, especially for the government teachers in 8 states in the country. And I believe this is the second state in which we have started this course. Ultimately, the aim is to provide best quality education with 21st century skills and connected learning opportunities to the students who otherwise are at the losing end of receiving.
Really happy to be present here in this particular occasion. Actually, you all know that for improving the quality of education, lots of effort has been taken in the government level as well as by the different NGOs. So basically, I mean, whatever the initiative that has been taken by Tata Institute of Social Sciences, it's really amazing. I will not take much time, but I'll just share with you just a few things regarding this ICT integration in teaching learning process. See, as per the HCF 05 and as per RT 2009, I mean, lots of recommendations has been there that the classroom should be constructive and basically it should be activity based, joyful learning should be there. But in actual classroom situation, it's really very challenging to do that. So in that particular context, I mean, ICT can be an effective tool. Always we are talking about that activity-based learning, project-based learning. But whenever one teacher is going to the actual classroom situation, I think he or she will be able to differentiate between these two things. Because these are not same. Although, I mean, often we alternatively use this term. And regarding the ICT training, I must share with you that basically the objective of one particular teacher to conduct the teaching learning very effectively and efficiently. And for that, you have to use ICT as an effective tool. But whenever, I mean, we as from HCRT, actually you know, in the state, HCRT has basically 4 mandates. That is basically the teacher's training is one of the integral part of SCRT, and also we are involved with the in-service teacher training as well as in-service teacher training, and lots of activities are there. And on behalf of school education department, basically the academic portion is taken care by the SCRT. It may be related to the national achievement survey, it may be related to the curriculum design and material development, It may be related to the communication with the other national and international level institutes and also in-service and in-service training. So we have already conducted the ICT training so that our teacher can effectively use ICT in teaching learning process. And basically last year we have conferred 3,500 teachers under this particular project. And you know, whenever in the first day we are going for the training, the teachers have an idea, okay, I am not comfortable with this particular technology, so maybe this training is not effective for myself. Or it may also happen that teachers have an idea. I mean, it's within there that basically it's the computer software training.
ASS, Katatras, Uttam Shila, for giving me a chance, although I am a novice among all of you, you all have completed your 4 months. I am attending the first day. I have been interacting with Vikram Shila and Tata Trust for a long time to introduce this course in the Madrasas. Just 2 sentences about the Madrasas. There is a lot of misconception. We teach the same subjects that you teach. The syllabus is the same, books are the same, teachers are the same, teachers' qualification is the same, commission is. There are 2 commissions, of course, recruiting agencies. We are having our interview today also. Except, what is the difference? The difference is, we teach an extra paper, like Madhyamik is 700.
It's a choice. Rabindranath Tagore, Anandanagar Goyasakabhi. Anandanagar, Akanagar Tagore, Anandanagar Tagore. Give him thanks as and when